Hey Frag fam, Corbin here again from Northwest Scent. So today we have an exciting video, at least for me. We're going to be exploring two new fragrances from a house that I am not very familiar with at all. I was able to try a couple of these recently over at Justin Copeland's, but I didn't really get to wear them or get any kind of like full experience. These ones I have not tried at all, and these were actually sent to me for review. So I have a package right here. This is coming from Authenticity Parfums. Like I said, they sent these to me for review. However, that's not going to affect this review or these first impressions at all. I'm going to keep it real with you guys and give you my honest opinion on these fragrances like I always do. So if you're interested to hear about my first impressions on these two new fragrances, please stick around. But first, let's roll that intro. All right, welcome back. So like I said in the intro, we have a package here from Authenticity Parfums. Haven't opened this up yet, haven't taken a look inside. And the only thing I know about this is the two fragrances I was sent, which are Fresh Boss and then Summer Vibes. They didn't tell me if they were sending me bottles or samples or whatever. I just know that it's gonna be those two fragrances. So I'm gonna open up this box and I will be right back. Okay, so I spent a minute just, you know, cutting it open. Haven't actually opened the box itself yet though. So here it is right here. And what do we got? So I got a little baggie here and we got something. It looks like we've got two mini packages, and honestly from the weight it's feeling like they might have sent me full bottles, which if that's the case, that is awesome. I'm just gonna cut these open. Yep, so as you can see, I got two packages here, and like I said, they do honestly feel like full bottles. Okay, and here we go. So here's their packaging. Honestly, it's very minimalist, but you know, it is coming from an indie house and I wouldn't really expect, you know, much more than this from them. Let's see, what does it say here on the back? It says premium long-lasting fragrances at reasonable prices. 50% oil concentration, 12 plus hours longevity guaranteed. So that's pretty sweet. Like I said, here you can see the actual fragrance. So Summer Vibes and then Fresh Boss. I've not looked at the notes yet for these. I'll probably pull it up as I'm trying each of them just so I can kind of get it and understand it a little bit better. But we're gonna go one by one and I will be testing each of these on my skin. Okay, so I randomly decided we're gonna be starting with Fresh Boss right here. Really cool orange label, and I think it's a 50 milliliter bottle if I'm not mistaken. Also, like I said, I'm gonna pull up the notes, which I have right here. So we have top notes of orange, pepper, and black currant, mid notes of lavender, rose, and peppermint, base notes of patchouli, vetiver, and sandalwood. So this honestly sounds very, very interesting to me. It's got some nice citruses, you get spices, a little bit of a fruity note. There's lavender in here, gonna give it maybe this like freshness or this creamy aromatic touch. There's also sandalwood, vetiver, even peppermint, which you don't see that used a lot in fragrance. Usually it's just like a normal mint note or a spicy mint. Also, you probably just heard my dog shake, I do apologize, but this sounds really promising. So like I said, we're gonna be testing on my skin. I'm gonna do it on my left wrist right here. Okay, got a few good sprays. Okay, here we go. Okay, yeah, so this is, wow, this is very fresh, but it's also got this kind of earthy spiciness to it in a way that's really hard to describe. I think that patchouli from the base notes is actually kind of shining through. I'm almost getting like this leafiness. The peppermint's definitely there, but it's not like a candy cane kind of peppermint note. It's just kind of icy and adds this very like a slight mintiness in the background. It's nothing too overdone or heavy. I'm definitely getting like a citrusy touch, like I said, and there's kind of this fruitiness as well coming from the black currant. Black currant usually almost has this tartness to it in a way. It's not just like a sweet fruitiness. The orange is very realistic as well. That's actually really impressing me. It's almost like the orange rind itself, not the actual fruit you eat, but you know, like the peel where it's kind of oily. Has this kind of bitter quality to it, almost very realistic, and that's how this is coming across. Yeah, a little bit spicy. There's kind of like a peppery nuance, which I think pepper, like I said, is one of the notes. So honestly, I'm not getting much of like a vetiver touch. Like I said, it is kind of earthy, but I think that's coming from the patchouli here, and I'm not getting too much creaminess either. So if the sandalwood's gonna like, you know, make itself known, it's probably gonna be in the dry down more or less. I'm not getting much of it right now. To me, this is very fruity, tart, got kind of bright and spicy. It is very minty as well, but like I said, it's more in the background. It's not like an upfront in your face kind of mint. And I am actually getting a little bit of an aromatic touch coming from that lavender. Although to me, it's not like a super in your face lavender either, similar to the mint. It's more in the background, kind of providing the supporting role and not so much being like a main stage player. And if there is a little bit of rose there, I can maybe pick it out. It's kind of hard for me to tell. This isn't really striking me as like a rose fragrance at all. I think it's more just working with the lavender, kind of adding this floral aromatic side to the fragrance, which is smelling really, really nice. And this honestly is giving me some kind of resemblance to something. And I think Okay, yeah, I just figured it out. So it's not one-to-one by any means, so don't take it like that. But Gillette put out this deodorant, and I think they still make it. It's like a gel, and I remember using that in high school, and it's kind of giving me that similar vibe. It's fresh, peppery, kind of got this cooling effect to it, which, like I said, I think the peppermint here is really more adding like this icy touch to the fragrance, not so much an in-your-face style of mint. And I'm getting a very similar vibe to that, which it does smell really pleasant, and this is definitely not one-to-one. It's just kind of like I'm getting hints of that. If you guys have ever used that Gillette gel deodorant, let me know. That's kind of the style that I'm getting, although, like I said, this is brighter. I think there is more depth going on here, and this does smell a little bit better to me. Overall, it smells really nice, although, again, this is just my first impressions. We're here in the opening, so I'm gonna have to wait for the dry down, of course, to really see what this fragrance turns into and how it actually performs and all that. But again, from the opening, this one right here, Fresh Boss, smells really nice. Okay, so next, of course, we're moving on to this one right here. This is Summer Vibes. Now, the notes for this one are bergamot, bitter orange, green apple, and tangerine for your top notes. Your heart notes are lavender, Peru balsam, and cannabis. Oh, that's interesting. Base notes are sandalwood, vetiver, amber, and musk. So I'm seeing a similarity here in the heart notes of lavender, and then the base notes, sandalwood, vetiver. Those were in the other one, Fresh Boss, I believe, as well. So maybe there's gonna be a little bit of similarity here. I'm not seeing the mint note, and there are citruses in the top, just like in Fresh Boss, although in this one, they've changed them around a little bit. So I imagine there's gonna be some similarity with this fragrance, but it's gonna, of course, stand alone. We'll have to wait and see. So I'm gonna go on my right wrist now. Man, that's a pretty solid atomizer, honestly, especially for it being a stock bottle. Okay, here we go. Okay, wow, this is really interesting, and I'm getting reminded of something like with the last fragrance, although with Fresh Boss, I was able to nail it pretty quickly. Here, I'm really having a hard time figuring out what it is that it smells familiar to. Nonetheless, what I'm getting from the opening is there's definitely this citrusy touch to it, but it's not quite as sharp and in your face as the last fragrance, which surprises me because there are three citrus notes in this one, and I think there was only one or two in Fresh Boss, if I remember correctly. It's definitely there, but it's, like I said, it's not as sharp and in your face. It's a lot more mellow. This one also, I can just tell from the get-go, is not as sweet. The Fresh Boss was definitely a little bit on the sweet side. This seems more dry in a way, like it's fresh and very light, but it has like this dryness to it. You're not getting a ton of sweetness. I can definitely see the cannabis note, actually. It doesn't smell, you know, like actual straight up cannabis in your face, but it kind of has this herbal quality to it, if that makes any sense, kind of like this bitter herbal quality that kind of hints at a cannabis note. You know, it's working with this lavender really nicely as well, and the lavender is equally here in a supportive role, just like it was with Fresh Boss. It's not really strong and upfront and in your face, but it's providing this kind of nice aromatic, almost soapy quality to, in a way. I'm actually kind of getting a soapiness from this fragrance. I can almost envision like a bubble bath, as weird as that sounds. Like this has this very prominent soapy quality. I'm not really sure what I could attribute that to from this note breakdown. There is kind of this grassiness in a way as well, which I would attribute to the vetiver. It's not striking me as like your traditional vetiver note. You know, it has a very distinctive scent and you can usually pick it up pretty easily. There is like a grassiness to it, but like I said, it's not really presenting itself as what I normally experience with vetiver, but it's really nice. There is kind of this woodiness as well in the background, and maybe it's a touch creamy. It's very, very faint. So honestly, to me, I'm getting a ton of this dry, but very tart citrus, not much sweetness. There is a soapy aromatic quality here with kind of this grassy undertone as well. This one, you know what I can say is it smells very, very clean, okay? Like if you wanna smell fresh out of the shower, you know, a little bit soapy, just very refreshed, that's what this one smells like to me. I'm not gonna say that it's the most complex fragrance in the world and it has a ton of depth. It's just very fresh and clean. So honestly, I think Summer Vibes is a very fitting name. Just from these initial impressions, Summer Vibes smells really nice. I think of my two that I got here, my favorite is probably gonna be Fresh Boss, just ever so slightly. They both smell pretty decent. I'm gonna have to wear these more so I can eventually do a full review, just so I can talk about how it dries down and all that. But again, from these initial impressions, these both did smell really nice. Well, there you guys go. That was my initial impressions of the two fragrances from Authenticity Parfums. We have this one right here, Summer Vibes, and then this one right here, Fresh Boss. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, or if you found it helpful or useful, I would really appreciate dropping a like just to show your support, and that way more people can see my videos on YouTube. Additionally, if you wanna write a comment, maybe just let me know your thoughts, as well as some new video ideas or topics, that would be great too. And since you're down there doing all that stuff, if you've not already, if you could hit the subscribe button and then the bell notification, that would be amazing. That way you stay up to date on new videos whenever they get released going forward. But with all that out of the way, that's all I really have for you guys today. So hope you have a good one. Stay healthy, stay wealthy, and smell great.